what kind of photography? Well, I go into the brothels in Calcutta to document the presence of young girls there so they can be rescued. I didn't know child trafficking existed. This was back in 2003. And I instantly thought, has anybody written about this from the girl's point of view, from that ground level experience that I think humanizes us all? I think when we read big pieces of journalism about issues or trends, we kind of get dispirited and daunted by the crummy shape that the world is in and what can we possibly do about it. But I do think that when you read the story of one individual, it opens up your heart and calls on your empathy in a whole new way.